TV Movie came about because someone came to us and said, there's an offer to make a film, and it's for television. This is going to be like A Hard Day's Night meets Star Wars. And we went, yeah, sounds really good.
Kiss Meets the Phantom, classic title, isn't it? And by that point, Peter Criss was not even in most of the film.
That's not his voice in the film at all, because he wouldn't show up to do looping, which is where you do your spots where the audio might have been not up to snuff, or maybe you couldn't hear something, so you go in and redo it. Peter wouldn't show up.
Without them, no powers.
We're just ordinary human beings.
For one, didn't even know how the story ended when we were filming it. We would show up every day to film this thing, and before each take, you would yell out line, and some guy standing on the side would feed you your line. If you said your line without blowing it, that was a take.
This is ridiculous.
I mean, it was getting close to the end by that point. And both Ace and Peter decided they were going to leave the band. We had a meeting at at one of the trailers. And we told them, I did, I know my conscience is clear. I said, don't do it. You know, get yourself straight. You can have a solo career. You can do whatever the hell you want. Stay in the band.
If I hear you calling, but I can't come home right now. Me and the boys are playing, and we just can't find the sound. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? What can I do?
Yes, you can believe it.
Who cares about tomorrow? So baby,
what the hell is the heads over you, Paul? Watch out!
But you said, oh, now I feel gone now.
Hey!
Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Space Ace?
Insufficient data at the moment, Star Child.
This is ridiculous.
Maybe they're taking a swim. Rock and rollers don't bathe.
I'm E-Bucko with his scurvy crew steaming close behind, and I do mean steaming. Your fire signs worry too much. Brother was an only child.
Easy, Catman. They are serious.
And they've got guns.
You're looking fancy and I like your style. You travel wild.
Ah!
You show us everything you got. Beaver, beaver, that's quite a lot.
Kid stuff.
Sorry for you. Give him back to me!
It's no use, young lady. Abner Devereaux can't hear you.
He created Kiss to destroy Kiss, and he lost.
It's like I told you, I came from outer space.
Rock and rollers don't bathe.